that your regiment is filled with pretty pink like the Pelican. Probably with the veterans speaking on the relevant. My testament to those burns, sound cracks and sediment. The only reason why I ever started banging when I was younger is because, you know, I just didn't have much to do. In many senses, you know, everyone belongs to a gang. You knew it was wrong doing half of the things you did. You know, everybody had guns. Everybody's always had guns. And it ain't nothing to really get a gun in Toronto. You know, parents don't realize why their kids don't come out of these gangs and why their kids fall into these gangs. It's because those kids feel lost. Those kids are lost. They have no one but those gang members right there to really speak to and vent to and... I got shot with a 22 caliber, so, you know, it bounced around, cut up a whole bunch of stuff. I was in the hospital for 2 months. It took me like a year to recover.
I first met Graham at the Youth Employment Local Leadership Program, which was a program hosted by the Boys and Girls Club. A lot of the skills that I saw were being used more or less in the negative way. So the question was, how could we turn it into a positive? How could we bring a positive outlook?
You know, my relationship with Tony is more personal. You know, I'm able to sit down with him and tell him what I'm going through.
When Graham participated in the Yale program, some of the things that tools that he needed, first of all, he needed a support system, a cadre of new positive role models, and also he needed individuals who believed in him.
It taught me how to, you know, take control and be a little more responsible. You know, I ended up getting my own program out of it, you know.
I'm really proud of Graham's achievements.
The Boys and Girls Club definitely was those crutches that I needed, you know. I was already limping, you know, and the Boys and Girls Club, you know, gave me that little boost so I could heal myself.
I am moved by the knowledge that I know now that I can take my pain, I can work with it, recycle it, and transform it into a source of power.
And the Boys and Girls Club is a necessity. Without the Boys and Girls Club, you will have more violence and more problems. The Boys and Girls Club is the lifeline of Southeast Scarborough. Mother, the girls don't get caught in this world. I know this life is full of stress, but do your best. It's okay. It's okay.